Waiting on motherfucking one, Tony. Waiting on one. Still waiting on one. Still waiting on one.
What's up?
We're still waiting on one. We're still waiting on one. Still waiting on one. I'm sitting here doing fucking jumping jacks. Waiting on fucking one. One, 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 one.
I don't either. I'm technically full retired, so I do what the fuck I want.
Yeah, technically, the way that the reserves works is that Kowaleski is my boss.
Of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a fucking hell of fighting the thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to...
In Tony.
Yeah, give me just a second. I need to quit fucking around. Let me give me like 2 seconds. Let me run ahead.
Active echo beacon detected.
Go on, my poochie. Get me kills. Damn. Oh, nope, not pushing up now. Fuck that. Goodbye. They're on their way here. We got one more wave of regulars. Okay. I got him. Go get him, go get him. Oh, shit. Hey, here come the purples, bro. Fuck. Yeah. Cleaners don't use explosives, they use fire. I'm up here, dude. High angle.
Yeah, I'm trying to make it up to you. Hey, watch your stage. You got one number of stairs.
Ah!
Yep. Damn.
To eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Oh yeah, watch out for IEDs, guys.
Hey, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
I don't think Fish knows about the IEDs yet.
Oh, well then fuck it. I'm just gonna leave him. I'll keep running past him.
We're not gonna let him kill you, Fish.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Ah! Yeah, they're good back there. Ah, fuck. Oh, I'm down. Fuck.
I got you, man. I'm right on top of you. So for my third talent, I picked this little ability that every time I headshot somebody, it sends out a hey, so I found an IED. No.
No, they're not. You want to know what the crazy thing is? They switch locations every time that you do the mission, so they're never in the same place twice. Hey, Kowaleski, do you know where the chest is for this part? Hey, follow me then. Right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, pop it. Hey, there's an IED around here somewhere. I can hear the fucking beeping.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Hey, hold up, guys. Ah, damn it. Never mind.
Too late.
Yep.
Literally, as soon as you said that, I pulled the trigger, man.
Hey, I'm going all the way left, Tony.
Okay, I'm gonna blow everybody up. Wow. Bro, y'all got melted. Alright, I'm gonna let you revive him.
Yeah, I know, right? You fucking saved my ass there, dude.
That got close.
Yeah, I know, right? Fuck this. Oh shit, I'm down. Fuck. I didn't see that turret over there. Fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, no, 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 no.
Literally right in my face.
Yeah, I'm fucking moving to you guys.
I got you.
Thanks, bro. Go ahead, dude. Fucking bomb that stupid mechanic. Whoa, what the fuck? There's one off to the left.
I got him. Apparently, I was out of health back.
Hey, Tony, Tony. Move. Move to us. Move to us. Move to us. Move to us. There you go. Hey, more incoming. The triage pack that Tony has does. Oh shit. God damn it. What the fuck does this do that?
I got the ones behind us, don't worry about it. Do what you gotta do.
Yep, get him, get him, get him. I'm down.
I got you. Just need to melt this little fucking engineer bastard real quick. Okay. coming for you.
Thanks, bro.
I got you. Coming up top. Alright, you've got it.
Hey, there's four mechanics left, guys. There's four mechanics left. Just a heads up. Holy shit. Yeah, this one's definitely going on YouTube.
What's that?
This fucking mission. Yeah. Me and Tony are up top, so.
There you go.
Hey, I'm going all the way left. Stay upstairs and go all the way left. Freaking pin these assholes. Oh shit, there's two of them. Holy fuck.
Okay, I'm back up. I'm reviving. And then alright, here's the yellow fucker. Fuck you.
Seeker mine.
Oh, that was totally a headshot.
I think we're clear down here, fellas.
Your skill points. So they were totally glitching across this bridge here, Dave. I'm not sure if you noticed it or not.
Mm-mm.
But I could, from up there where I was standing, I couldn't physically see any of them until they hit right here for some strange reason.
Are you serious?
Like, before that, I was able to pick them up. Yeah, before that, I was able to pick them up before they crossed the bridge. But that group, I couldn't see any of them until they all the way across the bridge.
It's probably because the AI had to spawn in a different zone of the mish. Jesus Christ, this is all these fucking turrets. It's all that over is over here, these fucking turrets. That triage pack you have, Tony, would be really, really nice right now.
Where you at? Got you, bro.
Thank you. Eat that nade, bitch. Give you a couple grams of protein and shrapnel in your diet.
Gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale, then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me, doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
Hey, don't go. Yeah, stay down there. No. Stay down there, rookies. Get down. Fish, get down.
Don't worry, doctor. We'll get it all
worked out. Yeah. God damn it. It's gonna be a pain in the dick since we're down two guns. Get over here, get over here, get over here. Got you, I got you. Just stay where you are. I got him. Go get him, puppy. One of the golds is down. Two of the golds is down. Damn. Oh, the mechanics guy is the only one left. Reloading.
Hey,
Is there a gold heading toward us? Boss is down. Alright guys, collect up your drops. Fucking boss is over finally. Fuck. Relatively, yes. We still gotta drop the whole entire fuel tanker at the end of it.
Safe.
You ready to go fish?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, you'll have plenty of time after it's over. You guys want to see a fireworks show? Look out the window and look at that big old tanker hanging up in the air. Salutations. You guys just saved a refugee camp. Congratulations.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm going to need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
All right, guys, fast rope. Feels so good with two little rookies training them up. That was actually a really good mission, you guys. You guys lasted a lot better than I thought you would.